Finger down if you've called your teacher mom. Put a finger down if you've ever looked for something that was in your hand. Put a finger down if you've walked into a room and forgot why you went in there. Put a finger down if you can't spell necessary. Put a finger down if you've pushed a pool door. Put a finger